Good evening, everyone, and welcome to this evening's Special Olympics Texas Community Celebration. To our athletes, sponsors, volunteers, SOTX families, LETR, staff and community partners, thank you for joining. My name is Darren Scrimshire, San Antonio Area Resource Board Chair, and I will be your host for this evening. For the next hour, you'll be enjoying some fantastic music, awesome giveaways, awards, and some inspiring messages from a few of our community partners. Thank you all so much for being here. Let's kick off the celebration with a warm welcome from Special Olympics Texas President and CEO Tim Martin, followed by a wonderful rendition of the national anthem sung by South Region athlete Scott Mena.
Hi, everybody. I hope we're having a great holiday season out there. And I just want to say congratulations to all of the athletes, volunteers, corporate partners, and the Law Enforcement Torch Run for their continued support in what was an amazing year. Amazingly challenging, amazingly lonely at times, but more importantly, it taught us all how much we miss each other. And in 2021, we know there's great things ahead, and we're going to get to see each other again. Keep persevering, pushing forward, and showing your greatness, athletes, and we'll continue to follow your lead. Once again, have a great holiday season, and here's to an amazing 2021. Go get them, athletes. We love you.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Thank you, Tim, and great job, Scott. Don't forget, we are having our sign-up campaign, where you can purchase an awesome yard sign from now until January 3rd. You don't want to miss out this fun opportunity to help raise money for Special Olympics Texas. Now, are you all ready to dance? Please join me in welcoming this evening's live band.
Ready to rock and roll, baby, all night long, till the break of dawn. Love Smack Band back in the house, baby. We're bringing all sorts of candy canes and goodies from the North Pole. Santa and his little helper's been working hard in the workshop, baby. We especially want to send some love. Santa says he sends lots of love out to Texas Special Olympics, baby. Miss Megan, Miss Shay, and for all our mighty athletes of the Texas Special Olympics, baby. This is for you. Ready, Mendoza? Christmas to have the blues. My baby's gone.
that was just the beginning, guys. I hope you all are enjoying these awesome tunes. Thanks for liking and sharing our live stream. Throughout this evening, we will be selecting 5 random people who like and share our celebration. Be sure to check the comments at the end of the night to see if you won. We'll be sending a cool gift your way. I want to remind you that it's never too late to participate in SO Connected. We have live workouts, e-gaming as well. Please be sure to visit our Facebook page and SO Connected website. Now let's hear from Special Olympics Texas Athlete Leadership Coordinator Bruce Clark, who will introduce our holiday sweater pictures.
Hello, my name is Bruce Clark, and I am the Athlete Leadership Coordinator with Special Olympics Texas. Please join us this evening in our celebration as we look at some of our athletes and their families dressed in their favorite holiday gear. Please watch closely and comment on your favorite holiday sweater in the comments. I hope that you are all staying warm and safe and continue to stay SO connected. Happy holidays.
Rockin' around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling.
Stitch.
Whose favorite is that?
Lilo and Stitch.
Whose favorite is that?
Lilo and Stitch. My favorite.
That's right.
Thank you all for submitting your pictures and for always supporting SOTX. We appreciate you all. If you're interested in helping Special Olympics Texas, you can support any of our LETR or fundraising events, or you can simply donate to SOTX.org, or even here on our live stream tonight. Now it is my pleasure to welcome back our musical act for this evening.
He's never dead to you, baby.
Thank you.
Now, are you ready for some uplifting words from some of our friends throughout the community? Up next are a few messages from our community partners.
Hi, this is Eddie Sanchez. I'm with Dell Financial Services. I'm a sales manager right here in Austin, Texas. Well, first off, I want to say Special Olympics is alive because of you. So keep reaching out and connecting with each other during this time. Also, keep training because before you know it, the games are going to be right here again. So again, I just want to tell you during this time, stay positive, stay safe, and stay motivated because the games shall begin. You're the best.
Keep inspiring others.
Be happy and keep smiling.
Keep training, don't give up.
You are all amazing and loved.
You are our champions.
Hello, Special Olympics athletes. My name is Kitty Munoz. I am a functional life skills teacher at Galindo Elementary School in South Austin. I just want to let you know to keep being awesome, keep being yourself, and keep making the world a better place to be. You inspire each and every one of us with your bravery and courage. Have a great holiday.
You do your exercise, you do your line.
Are you nervous? It's okay. What did you do? Tell us what you did. Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Why did you have fun?
Because I had fun exercise and playing frisbee and football.
What did you like the most?
Frisbee.
Why did you like the frisbee? You like throwing the frisbees?
Should more people participate and play?
Yeah.
And did you have fun with your partner?
Yes.
Okay. Awesome.
Thank you all so much for sharing your encouraging words. We are excited to continue expanding our virtual offerings with the announcement of SOTX TV. More content will be rolling out, so be sure to subscribe today so you're the first to know when new videos are published. Now, I would like to welcome back our awesome musical act.
Thank you.
Thank you guys, that was great. Let's hear from our athletes, Unified Champion Schools, LETR, and sponsors.
OT! Julia Bass.
Stay
after me. Please
gave you 100%.
Three.
Mm. Special Olympic athletes, you're great! Good luck and have fun and stay safe!
Hi, my name is Shamitra.
And I'm Adelphia.
We're Diamondback Brandon in Austin, Texas. And we want to congratulate the athletes of the Special Olympics in Texas. And can't wait to see y'all back out there in competition.
Please stay safe and have a happy holiday season.
From all of us.
I like Special Olympics because it's so fun, and I want to win medals and a lot, and I want to be good like Steph Curry and be Brits, play tennis and go to school all day, and it's like go to school all day and then just play. That's it. I'll be good. That's good.
We appreciate you all so much for sharing your uplifting words. Don't forget to like, share, and tag your friends for a chance to win a giveaway prize. With more great live music, let's welcome back the amazing band.
Olympics. We love you all. We love our mighty athletes, warriors. Jesus loves you too, baby. Merry Christmas. All right. San Antonio, Texas. Tonight, there's going to be a breakout. We'll be right back.
Are you interested in participating in e-gaming like your fellow athletes? Look in the comments section for a link to learn more. New virtual competitions are announced every Friday, and the highest scorers receive virtual awards and recognition during our community celebrations. Let's hear from a few of our community partners.
Well, Special Olympians, partners, volunteers, coaches, family, and friends, this is Coach Mendiola, and on behalf of our United Independent School District family, we would like to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Take care, stay active, and blessings to all. Hope to see you soon. Bye.
Hi, everyone. We're walking for Special Olympics. There's Viva with her Special Olympic shirt, her water to keep hydrated and for good health. We're doing these walks. We're gonna do three miles today, and then later we come back and do two. Walk it, girlfriend. Throw him a kiss.
Senior Airman Austin West, Military Working Dog Handler.
Staff Sergeant Zach Lopez, Military Working Dog Handler.
Staff Sergeant Stephen Flannery, Military Working Dog Handler.
Staff Sergeant Mark Arroyo, Military Working Dog Handler.
Staff Sergeant Nakia Smith, Military Working Dog Trainer.
Staff Sergeant Adams, NWD Largo, Handler Supervisor.
Staff Sergeant Nate Williams, MWD Handler.
Staff Sergeant Stephen Ireppin, Military Working Dog Trainer.
Staff Sergeant Amelia Ruiz, Military Working Dog
Handler. Hey, athletes, us here at Kunsan Air Base in Korea, want to make sure that you guys know that we're thinking about you and you're staying fit. Happy holidays.
Thank you all so much for those motivating words. I want to thank Law Enforcement Torch Run, sponsors, volunteers, coaches, parents, and everyone that always supports Special Olympics Texas. If you'd like to support SOTX, please contact us at SOTX.org or your local area Facebook page. Now, let's get back to the party.
I'm coming to y'all now from, it's coming all the way from Graceland, USA, baby. Long live the king. Well, Sissy, Sissy Ryan. Well, Sissy, what you have done. Hey, yeah, yeah. See what you have done, baby. I'm gonna have a blue Christmas without you, Shay, and without you, Megan. Texas Special Olympics, we love you, baby. Oh, have done. Well, you made me love you, and now, you're done been gone. I hear what I say.
Join us weekly for the Special Olympics Texas podcast, Welcome to the Revolution. Find out what's going on with Special Olympics and how SOTX is keeping athletes and community partners communicating with each other. Go online and start listening. Let's hear it from our Unified Champion Schools, LETR, and one of our sponsors.
Of the United Independent School District, Adaptive Physical Education Coaches, UIAD, Special Education, Instructional Coordinators, and our district leaders, as well as our leaders here in special education, we would like to thank Special Olympics Texas for year after year collaborating with them to provide the very best opportunities to all our athletes. On behalf of our district, we would like to send to every single athlete that participates in Special Olympics a very safe and blessed happy holiday season. Thank you so much. Merry Christmas. Stay safe. Blessings.
I am Deputy Chuck Roberts with Travis County Community Outreach Program, and I would like to say to all the athletes, we're so proud of you. So keep up the good work. Continue to be the best. And just know, we support you. I support you. And you are definitely champions.
Hey, I'm Bonnie.
I'm Ralph.
I'm Mel.
And I'm Christina.
And we're with
NAP Community Care Foundation.
And we're so glad to be with you today to remind you how much we've missed you this year. But we also want to encourage you to
stay safe and know that you'll be on the field once again competing soon.
Stay healthy
and stay safe.
Thank you. Bye.
Wow, guys, really appreciate these encouraging messages. We can't wait to get back to face-to-face competitions. Thank you to UCS schools, teachers, and advisors for being flexible and adaptive as we've had to transition to a new but temporary normal. Now, let's hear it for the band.
The law is on your side, baby. SAPD, Bexar County Sheriff's Office, Texas State Troopers, baby. Look out, they're gonna lock you up down in the place. some Merry Christmas goodies from Graceland, baby. Santa's little helper's gonna bake you up some peanut butter and banana sandwiches, baby. Fry them up nice and buttery all night long till the break of dawn, baby. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister done now, girl.
Thank you guys, you've been doing a great job. Remarkable job, athletes, and thank you all so much for sharing those inspirational words. We hope you're staying home, healthy, safe, and brave. Now, for one last time tonight, let's dance.
All right, we want to send out another shout, very special shout to Texas Special Olympics. We love you. Merry Christmas to all our mighty athletes. And everybody else, Love Smack Band in the house. Marky Martinez in the house, X Factor Band.
Yeah.
Raw Dukes Band, Omar Music, La Pipi Pili Lipi Perez, the Puebla Salchicha de Puerco Mexico, the house, ladies and gentlemen, on our long to the break of dawn. Dead Man Knows on the drums. We're gonna play y'all a little love song now. It's gonna feature Marky Martinez on the lead vocals, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you, thank you. We'll be right back.
guys. You've been amazing the whole night. We hope you enjoyed the show. Now, are y'all ready to find out who the giveaway winners are? Please check the comments for the five winners. And congratulations to all the giveaway participants. You'll be contacted shortly. Thank you all so much for joining us tonight. We hope you enjoyed the show and danced the night away to the incredible tunes from our live music. Good night and happy holidays. And don't forget to go to SOTX.org and donate today. Happy holidays.